Unfortunately absent owing to the chilly day, the Prince of Wales arrives, giving football's biggest event his royal support. The captain's toss, Starling wins, giving Sheffield the choice of ends. And Albion kick off. The cup final's underway. It's the Albion are first to launch an attack. From Starling and Surtees, the ball goes to Palethorpe, the Sheffield centre forward. And it's a goal. After 21 minutes, Albion draw level. Boys outside left, takes a cross pass, goes through with it, and scores a fine goal. And half-time comes with a score at 1-1. Second half is 23 minutes old when Hooper takes a pass from Starling and gives Sheffield the lead once more. But West Bromwich again draw level. Sandford finds the net with a great drive. With only a few seconds to go, Wednesday come on again, and Rimmer scores their fourth goal. Sheffield Wednesday win the final, 4-2. Honours piling thick upon them, the victorious players go to the Prince's box. Starling, Wednesday's captain, is congratulated on his team's triumph. From the hands of His Royal Highness, he receives the cup, perhaps the most famous, most coveted trophy in the sporting world.